And this is a different squirrel. This is not Roger, because this one does not have a black stripe across its tail. We think it's a female one. Very long tail, very beautiful wee tail. And she has sussed out how to lift the lid and get stuff out. And there it is demonstrated. Huge long tail, but Roger's tail has a black stripe across it. And this one doesn't. So we'll just have to call her Bunty.